2 raised to power 100 has to be divided by 9. So let's try to get this base closer to 9. 2 raised to power 100 can be written as 8 raised to power 33 into 2 raised to power 1. And now this has to be divided by 9. So see, 8 means a remainder of minus 1 with 9. Practically, this becomes minus 1 raised to power 33 into 2 raised to power 1. This turns into minus 1. This remains positive 2. This is minus 2. So practically the remainder is minus 2, but mathematically, of course, the remainder cannot be minus 2. So in such a case, add the divisor to it. The remainder is 7. That's the right answer. Another way of solving this question can be to look for some number which is even more friendly. For example, 2 raised to power 6 is 64. So this can be written as 2 raised to power 6 raised to power 16 into 2 raised to power 4. 6 into 16 is 96 and this is 16. So 64 raised to power 16 into 16. 64 when divided by 9 will give you 1 remainder. So 1 raised to power 16 into 16. Practically it turns out to be 16. The same thing, 16 when divided by 9 will give you 7 remainder. That's the right answer.